Sector is clear.
Give us everything we got! All wings!
Amos, Grom, we keep running into fools who forget what side they're on. See, this is why we need a new Imperial Senate. Someone who can keep these idiots in check.
We have a war to win. Officers like Grom need direction, not a leash. Looking to the horizon is all very well, Saul, but remember to look at what's going on around you.
With that Baradium at our disposal, we'll be at the forefront of the attack on the Nadiri dockyards.
We got caught off guard at the Xavian Abyss. That can't happen again.
In one move, Captain Carroll took us from a near shipwreck to a key military asset. She'll have a plan.
Let's see.
Our victory is nearly at hand. We have the location of the Nadiri dockyards, and the Overseer is almost back to full strength. Our only obstacle now is Vanguard Squadron. I won't let them catch us off guard. Not again. Admiral Sloan has a plan to draw Vanguard Squadron and other defenders away from the Nadiri dockyards. The Admiral has ordered Titan Squadron to play a part, and she wants you to take the lead. For this mission, at least. I trust Admiral Sloan's decision. You've proven yourself capable many times over. Just don't let it go to your head. It would be a pity if you turned out like Colonel Grom.
Our Baradium munitions give us the firepower to take on the Starhawk, but the situation isn't that simple. The Nadiri dockyards are protected by a massive rebel fleet. We cannot engage the Starhawk until it is vulnerable. Admiral Sloan's strategy is simple. Lure the Republic fleet away from Nadiri, with simultaneous attacks on enemy targets across the galaxy. We've been assigned to attack Mon Cala. We don't have the numbers for a pitched battle, so you will have to strike fast. Your mission is to sow chaos through multiple attacks, moving quickly. These refueling pods are your first target. Next, attack civilian transports and any medical frigates supporting them. This will certainly draw out Anvil Squadron, who are defending Mon Cala. Stay ahead of them if you can. Titan III, you're ready for more responsibility. You will lead the assault. Make this fast and brutal. They've earned it.
And while Titan attacks Mon Cala, two battle groups will launch strikes at Onderon and Gorse, disrupting Republic supply lines. Ah. At ease, pilot. Reports of your achievements have crossed my desk with unusual frequency.
Those accolades have been well earned, Admiral. If Titan Squadron's a weapon, our newest pilot is its cutting edge. Just as I'd hoped.
Then consider Mon Cala a test, pilot. Great talent requires greater challenges.
Agreed, Admiral Sloan. And I look forward to filing my next commendation report.
I'm going to overlook your unapproved acquisition of Colonel Grom's Baradium supply. Although I hope you both learned something from that encounter. Colonel Grom is efficient. After all, he did successfully defend his depot without using any of his own resources. But an Imperial officer must also show finesse if they are to command effectively.
We understand, Admiral. Completely.
That will be all.
Priority refueling is complete. Titan Squadron prepping to depart.
For this mission, you're authorized to fly a TIE fighter, Reaper, or Interceptor. Your choice. You have a good eye.
Come on, Dave.
Republic's key shipyards.
So quiet. Perfect target.
Show no mercy, Titan. Sowing terror and outrage here means victory at Nadiri. Your first target is the refueling pods in orbit. Remember, enemy starfighters are patrolling this system. Move quickly and cut down any interference.
Let's get started. Lead on, Three.
Thank you. Titan. They will feel that loss keenly. I've got our laser cannons warmed up, ready for whatever's next.
Let's move on.
Damage.
Vector and Stims, but losing medical supplies in wartime is far more devastating.
Enemy's got a lock.
Watch out! Tracking our missile!
Thank you.
plan. Titan III, lead the assault. Demonstrate your capabilities.
All right, Three. Lead on. Dealt with. Wasting time on the coronet's shields. Fly underneath them. We can attack the hull directly.
Three, it might help to take out the coronet's shield generators. Those gills on its hull.
That's my kind of maneuver.
Yeah.
Thank you. plan.
The Republic will rush to defend Bonkala and leave Nadiri wide open. Excellent work.